While most of y'all playing one-on-one to get better, I'm playing 3-on-1. Granted, it was a 3rd, 4th, and 5th grader. What I noticed is one would grab my leg, one would grab my arm, and the other would try to steal the ball. So here I am working my spin moves, one-hand pickups, and hook shots. And like smart little savages knew there were no reps around, so they were hacking. Man, I ain't trying to lose to these kids.